Please, man, you don't have to make us just jump. Just jump. Where is everybody? Jeez. Wait a minute. That's a gun. Listen, okay, we don't have to be pulling triggers here. You don't have to kill me. Is it money? Do you just know, like, bounty hunters? Is it because of the company I work for? I mean, you don't have to hit. You don't have to hurt me. You know that, right? Please don't hurt me. I kind of like living. Please, just don't do this. So this is where you're gonna kill me? It's kind of sad. You know, I'm always, Jesus, don't do this, okay?
People, I gotta get Elijah out of here before they kill him. Dang, Roscoe.
Damn it, you got away, bro. Oh my god.
It's alright, man. We'll definitely get him next time. I mean, maybe he'll bleed out, hopefully, and someone will find him.
Okay, does this still work? Hey, bro, just put on your mask, get in the car. I think you should drive. I'll get on some clothes, I promise you.
Hey dude, just get on some clothes already. I want to get out of here before someone finds out that we did it.
Bro, what was that? You owe me big time this time. You owe me money. Yeah, I like this.
Who?
Let's get on a roll. Definitely. A roll. Hey, dude. Let's walk to the hair salon. I want to get myself fixed up. If you know what I mean. Just walk.
What is your
Come on, miss. Don't be like that. Okay, then we can do the flex. You have a nice laugh to ya. I wish I could hear it again. Come on, you pitiful triplets. Push that damn door right out of my way. Come on, let's go. Meet me over in the alleyway. And then, maybe I'll let your twin wings go. I can't believe I actually said that to him. Hey, I lied. Doesn't feel too good. Where's the other one? You're a feisty one of the James family. Not too feisty to live. Not too feisty to live at all. Well, I have to kill you. I don't want to. But I can't let somebody related to Roscoe James live. And for you, Mr. Pink Hair, I just can't have any witnesses. I don't want to clean this up. I don't want to clean this up at all. I'll just leave. Ah, Roscoe, you let your phone let you down. That's a bummer. Phones can let people down low, can't they? Well, Roscoe, it's been nice, but... what is going on with your phone, bro? But I gotta kill ya. Sorry. Death is death. Oh, you're lucky I don't kill you. You're not dead yet, are ya?
Listen, sweetie. Something I need to tell you. Listen, okay. There are some bad men trying to kill me, sweetie. And, well... I know you're gonna be upset, but I probably will die. Sweetie, no. Listen, you're my granddaughter, and your two parents are dead.
Come, old man. He is so dead. He's dead indeed.
Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2
goes
after the dead
agent's transport chopper. I had to shoot the guy. He would have killed me.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. They play it cool. You don't bother them, they won't put the place in lockdown. Okay, LS County Coroners. Get in there and find that memory stick.
That's the car was fucking stuck. Memory stick. Hello there, guards. Don't mind us. Just here to look at some bodies. Don't mind me.
Unless you've got some small talk to make with half the bureau. You there? They're there. Now search those bodies until you find that data. Dig deep, people. It's in there somewhere. Not what we're looking for. Find that memory stick. His ass is clean. Keep it up. They've searched the bodies. The stick's not there. Fuck me! They harvested it. Is a dead agent's anus not sacred anymore? Okay, wow. While we all think about that, just head upstairs. With any luck, the files will be on a laptop up there. If they found the data, the bureau... is restricted. They will shoot on sight up there, and who knows what else.
You can't be here. It's restricted.
Shithead! Oh, Jesus!
Heads up. The paramedic team's blown their cover. This may get a little more complicated.
You're gonna die!
Hey, I'm laptop. I'm downloading the stuff. I'm downloading it, okay? I'm downloading the stuff down, okay? Okay. Are you okay? I mean, you usually sniping people in the back of the heads. You're going down after them. You're fine, right? You're fine. Okay.
This is data we're being paid to get. Thousands upon thousands of transmissions and requests. Impossible to make sense of. Unless you're a supercomputer.
Forgot the data. Come on.
Avon's AI Clifford is getting it could help him stop a war. And
oh my god. Poor guys are indeed everywhere. Okay, let's go.
You fucking!
Oh my god. These guys, they just show up on every point of the stairs. There was that guy at that point of the stairs. Then there's a guy right there! These guys are stair hoggers. Cops are called pigs. FBI are now called stair hoggers. Kill all these scientists too. They will remember our future. I will tell you that. Let's go.
Your chopper has arrived!
Die, you bastards! You're not about to take me alive. We are destined to go to jail if we do not have masks on. I will tell you that. And that is... Chopper's here! Chopper's blowing helicopters up. We gotta make a run for it eventually. Just... Samantha, I don't make it out of here. I want you to tell John that he's the owner, okay? I don't know where he is. He's supposed to be here helping us with the... He's supposed to be over here helping the helicopter guy. Last time I saw him, he was going to look for Elijah. Poor man. Well, I hope he didn't get shot. Rasko is going after Elijah. For goodness sakes, that poor boy. Come on, we gotta go. Come on, Samantha. Ooh, this is our ticket out of here. Come on, run. We gotta run. Helicopter guy, don't take off. We made it. Have you seen anyone named John? Or you can just give me the silence.
Machine. Network shoot and move! Disorders, you made it! Now take out the hackers and protect those stacks!
Says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Back to him. Look at the graphics.
Hey.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.